Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Ryan Ferguson. I'm the director of music here at Athens First, and it is such a privilege for me to serve this faith community. On behalf of the clergy and the staff and the congregation, we welcome you to this place and are excited that you have joined us here at Athens First today for this very special concert, Windows of Comfort. As you entered today, you should have received a program. I invite you to take a look at that, and I would draw your attention to the back cover. Today is the kickoff of our concert series here at the church, and this is just the first of some really exciting events to come. I would like to share just a little bit about some of the ones we have upcoming. After today, our next event is on October 29th. It is the Not Too Spooky Organ Concert. This event is one that's appropriate for all ages. It will be fun. You can come in costume, and it's going to be the kind of thing where you can hear Bach's Toccata in D minor, but you also might hear some Ghostbusters and some Star Wars and some other things. So we hope you mark your calendars for that. The next event that we have is on November 12th. We will be joined for a patriotic organ concert by the organist of the United States Naval Academy, Monty Maxwell, will be presenting a recital, Patriotic Favorites. You will not want to miss that. And of course, on December 10th, the Sanctuary Choir with orchestra and soloists will be presenting Handel's Messiah. So we hope that you can join us for one, some, or all of those. So our programs and our concerts are here, and they're offered without admission, free of charge. And that's thanks to our generous congregation and patrons. If today you feel like you would like to make a contribution towards our concerts, in your program there's a QR code that you can follow to give online, or if you have good old-fashioned cash or check, there is an offering plate in the narthex and in Hancock Hall where we have a reception today. So we hope that you sit back and relax and enjoy this beautiful program, Windows of Comfort. At this time, I ask if you would please silence your devices, or else you're a part of the show too. Following the concert today, there will be a reception in Hancock Hall, which is just out these doors to my right, your left, and there will be plenty of signs to guide you along the way. Without further ado, Raina Wood.